3.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you read the story for me, please?
Yes.
Thank you.
The Goldilocks and the three bears. Once upon a time, there was a little girl. Her name was Goldilocks. She had a golden hair. One day, Goldilocks was walking in the forest. She saw a house and knocked the door. She went inside. Nobody was there. Goldilocks saw three bears and saw three balls on the table. She was hungry. This porridge is too hot. This porridge is too cold. This porridge is just right. Goldilocks ate all the porridge. Goldilocks was tired now. This chair is too big. This chair is too big too. This chair is just right. But the chair is low. Goldilocks was very tired. She went upstairs. This mess is too hot. This bed is too soaked. This bed is just right. Soon, the bears came home. Someone eating my porridge, said Daddy Bear. Someone been eating my porridge, said Mommy Bear. Someone's been eating my porridge, and it's all gone, said Baby Bear. Someone's been sitting on my chair, said Daddy Bear. Someone's been sitting on my chair, said Mommy Bear. Someone's been sitting on my chair, and it's broken, said Baby Bear. Someone's been sleeping in my bed, said Daddy Bear. Someone's been sleeping in my bed, said Mommy Bear. Someone's been sleeping in my bed, and she's still right there, said Baby Bear. Goldilocks woke up and saw three bears. Help! She ran downstairs and into the forest. She never came back again.
Very good. Well done. Excellent reading. Quite theatrical. Okay, so why did Goldilocks eat the porridge? Why was she? Okay. So where was the house?
Into the forest.
And where was the bedroom?
It's upstairs.
And what color was Goldilocks' hair? What was wrong with the second bowl of porridge?
It's too cold.
And what happened to Baby Bear's chair?
It's broken.
Very good. Say, what is this a picture of? What is it? Is it City?
No.
Who is he?
He is the farmer.
Excellent. So what is the farmer doing?
The farmer is...
What is he doing? What is he doing?
He is...
And what is she doing? What else is she doing?
She is sitting on the horse.
Very good. How many lions are there in this picture?
There are zero lions.
How many ducks are there in this picture?
There are three ducks.
How many birds are there in the picture? How many birds are there in this picture?
One bird.
How many fish are there?
There are one fish.
And what is the fish in?
The fish is in the air.
Very good, okay. What are the flowers next to?
Next to the water.
Very good. Okay, where is there a camera in this picture?
Yes.
Where?
It's next to the TV.
Excellent. Is there a helicopter in this picture?
Yes.
Where is it? What is it next to?
It's next to the
Is there a cheeseburger in this picture?
No.
Is there a pizza in this picture?
No.
Is there a dog in this picture?
No.
Is there a mouse in this picture?
No.
Is there a book in this picture?
Yes.
Where?
It's next to the cat.
Where is the flip-flop? Where's the flip-flop? Where is the shoe?
The shoe is next to the ice cream.
Very good. Okay, so how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Oh. How many people in your family?
There are 4 people in my family.
4 people in your family. And who are they?
My dad, my sister, and my mom.
How old is your mom?
She is 42 years old.
Oh, does she have a job?
Yes.
What is her job?
She is
It's okay. How old is your sister?
Six
years old. Does she have a job?
No.
No? Okay. And what's your favorite ice cream?
My favorite ice cream is melon.
Melon? Ooh. And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza and hamburger.
Hamburger with ice cream in it. Mm. Very nice. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.